Here's how to make no-bake Oreo cookie dough. Start by crushing up the Oreos, then set them aside. Then cream together softened butter and granulated sugar. Add milk and vanilla and mix these in. Then add in heat-treated flour and salt and mix to form a dough. Fold in the crushed Oreos until combined. Then store in the fridge or roll into little balls and store in the freezer. Enjoy!